he has his merchandise. You gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Damn, buddy, you look a hot dish.
Este huevo tiene sal. Ay, ay, ay.
Innocent until I say otherwise.
You walking on my patch.
Freak Pico, Chico.
Got a rare disease. I look 12, but I'm a 42-year-old investment banker.
Santa Claus is now hiding your room.
Look out, boy!
Our posh suburban home must be a welcome change from that alley you were sleeping in.
I really enjoy living here, but there's not enough food.
It's the funniest, most touching half hour on television.
Charlotte, what's that smell?
I said the couch on fire.
The 5 minutes. Friday nights on BBS.
All right. Call your parents, call your mother, call in sick to work. I have a special treat for you. I'm telling you, this one's on top.
I can't believe this is happening.
You remember Giorgio? You remember he's innocent? Sonny, don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I didn't have this problem in my life. With
unreliable people. Don't see an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
He'd have you anyway.
Saying, Tommy, any progress? No, tell me later.
Park yourself on the hide, son.
I got real moves, street moves.
I'm going to scream and I've got one chance.
just me. Master Richards himself.
Mr. Versetti.
Should be shot, I'm afraid to say. We need to build a place to escape these transgressions.
Phew! That's extreme stuff.
And ask our other... thought on all this. And do you think, Pastor Richard...
It's your story. In the future, there will be robots. And I'm gonna hack them all. I'll make them think funny things. You know, I can look that much better.
Computers are evil. The Luddites of ancient Britain know that... Medusa.